Oh yes, because now our listeners is here. Empower, Kern.
Hello, how you doing?
How are you?
I'm great. I'd like to welcome myself and
It's a pleasure. Welcome on London One Radio. So basically, it's very important for us because now we are just learning a little bit of Italian.
Certo, ti traduco io.
Okay, ci sarai
te. I got you.
Okay, perfect. So basically, Kern is a rapper. He is a rapper from Bristol, and you are based in London at the moment.
No. I'm just nationwide. I've been staying in Wales a bit during the winter. I've been living on a traveller site there. I've got like a lovely caravan with a wood burner.
Oh my gosh!
Yeah, it's like you can have ice on the windows, and you'd be like in just taking a t-shirt off, too hot in there. You know, it's like a sauna. Yeah.
So basically, you are travelling around the UK every day. Basically, you don't like to be based on a particular city.
Yeah, no, I don't like to be based. I do like to travel. I like to meet new people, experience new things. Yeah, see and experience new things. But during the winter, I wasn't moving every day. I was sort of settled a little bit, you know. I was chilling out a bit, collecting firewood, stuff like that.
When did you start this kind of passion and this meeting with the music?
The music, I think music's something I was always drawn to, and I always idolized musicians growing up, and it was something that I was very drawn to. But I always lacked that confidence at the start, you know. You think it's very idolized. You think like, can I reach that, or like is it an unreachable dream? And then there's a point probably about 8 years ago where I just made a decision. I thought, you know what, the only way you can do is try, and I decided to put all my energy into
and
really pursue that further. Yeah.
And then what was your reaction when you first released your first song?
My first song. Yeah, well, obviously, like, it all goes up and up, and then, like, it starts off with your friends listening to you. Yeah, it starts with your friends listening to you, then your friends are friends, and then it just sort of spreads out from there.
Oh, my gosh. That was beautiful, I think. It was very, especially, it was very lovely. At the same time, we're going to start to listen to your music, and the first song is going to be My Girl, and then we're going to comment it about it, and even about other social themes. Okay,
lovely, yeah.
Stay tuned.
You're falling in love with narcotic. I'm my girl, it's alcohol, what the chain loves me. I'm my girl, it's a psycho, just like me. You're my girl, it's alcohol, what the chain loves me. I'm my girl, so psycho, just like me. Your mama, my baby's drama. She causes problems with the charter. And I'm on her, heating up like sauna. We go out, it causes trouble. I love a bottle, she'll have double. She'll give a fuck all, far from subtle. To any situation, no emotions we're facing. I'ma stay in my case when didn't mean to get angry. Turn up the basement, who the fuck does that man be? No force, a sobriety, tied up dramatically. I get this bitch to I clearly see. My girl, that's alcohol, what did she lust me? And my girl, it's a psycho, just like me. Yeah, my girl, that's alcohol, what did she lust me? And my girl, it's a psycho, just like me. And I drink like I drink, but not like her. Yeah, I drink, and I drink, but not like her. Put your favorite record on, tell me your favorite song. Girl, let your hair down. Throw across the room, I'm losing it, son. From cool like ice, to rage like sun. I don't want a shirt, your people are mad. Always good, always bad. Yeah, I love it, and it's toxic, forever wild, and I fuck it. Yeah, say a piece, it ain't over, always free, you can't own her. And if you're tired to cage a bird, all it is rage is hurt. So I stay with the plan, and fuck it, we ain't changing, man. My girl, that's alcohol, what the shame, lost me. a mago, it's a psycho, just like me. Your mago, the psycho, what the she loves me. A mago, it's a psycho, just like me. And I drink like I drink, but not like her. Yeah, I drink and I drink, but not like her. Put your favorite record on, tell me your favorite song. Girl, let your hair down. My girl, let's alcohol.
E siamo qui con Empower, che giusto adesso ci diceva, ci parlava un po' della sua vita nella sua caravan.
Sì, perché noi l'abbiamo introdotto così, è un personaggio molto caratteristico,
molto particolare,
perché lui piace viaggiare, si trova in un caravan e vuole vivere la vita così.
È così, è un nomade.
Ma è così che si vive, insomma, si capisce, si comprende ancora di più la vita,
l'essenza, ma poi anche della natura, di tutto, insomma,
di tutto. Infatti lo chiederemo proprio a lui adesso.
Esatto.
Ma adesso io ho una domandina, perché sai, we have a lot of you know, Londoners create this kind of party in the buses. You're living in a caravan, so have you ever thought about like create a concert in your caravan, for example? I don't know how big is it, but anyway.
Yeah, well, I mean, my caravan's only 16 foot across, and so it's a touring caravan, so move it about a lot. And I mean, like, for me, it's got everything I need. It's got like a table, two sofas, a double bed, cooker, burner, you know, like keeps it all nice and warm, like
cool,
sound
yeah,
system.
That's all you need, right?
Everything
I like
need,
it.
Yeah.
I like it.
I mean, yeah, it's only really good for like 4 or 5 people though. I mean, you can have a pretty wild party in there, but
still,
end up breaking
like
through the walls.
Roll.
Yeah.
It's proper rock and roll, right?
Yeah. Well, yeah,
rock
I love
and roll
it.
Life.
I love it.
What was your first like songer, for example, singer that basically you've
influenced
been so
influenced
you, yeah?
Influenced me? I don't know. Well, I think because as many like young boys, you know, like growing up is like I start this like as I feel like my generation was brought up by women. And it's sort of like a single mother generation.
Oh, right.
And then like young men was, we're always looking for father figures. And I found when I was 8 years old, I was very like strongly listening to Eminem, and he was like a role model to me, positive or otherwise.
Yes.
And then I feel like at eight years old, that music really affected me. So I feel like if I can make rap music, but showing more of a positive side, that could affect a child in more of a positive way. Whereas like Eminem talking about like killing his girlfriend and all of this stuff is like, it's not really promoting a very positive outlook, and it's affecting the whole generation. So yeah, I mean, like I did really like Eminem, but then I tried to move on from that in more of a positive light.
Yes.
Okay, yeah. And we can see that actually in your songs, because you talk about politics, you talk about sense of community, you talk about like in Help Out, we're gonna listen to that. You know, you're gonna talk. Well, actually, talk about help, about mothers,
yeah,
about
a
sisters.
Lot of social themes,
yeah,
that affect at the moment the UK. What was your reaction? Because you talked about even politics and Jeremy Corbyn. What
yeah.
was the reaction about the election last year?
I think it was, yeah, it was as expected. Really, I mean, I thought Jeremy Corbyn would take a bit more of a lead. But is because it was a rushed election, and people didn't really. I don't think people were really that fond of Theresa May, and I doubt they are still. But I think it was a bit of a play. She was trying to bully her way into gaining more seats, and it backfired. Luckily.
Yes, basically, Curran, your music is very, I think that it's very catchy, because you talk about a lot of different things, and you try to even engage a lot of our young generation as well. What do you think about it? About their difficulties that they have at this moment in 2018?
I think times now are incredibly difficult. Especially when it's like in my parents' generation of travellers, it was very easy to buy like a big bus that could sleep about 4 or 5 people, and you could go on the road. And in the days of the peace convoy, I don't know how aware you are of that, but in the 80s, there's about 300 vehicles that they'd block whole motorways because they'd be travelling from place to place as a big tribe. And I think nowadays, with all these, it's the licensing have got a lot harder. So people that get their licenses can't drive big vehicles. And also to get, it's sort of like, because to stop the roads from getting filled up, it feels for me like driving is becoming a privilege. To get a license is becoming so much more expensive.
Sure.
Insurance is becoming so much more expensive.
What about the university as well?
Yeah, well,
and the loans.
Yeah, the loans, the grant. The grants going down, like those student protests are some of the best protests I've seen in the recent years, and yet still nothing. It's like how many protests, how many things do we do on the streets with a blind eye being completely turned? And that's what sort of made me get more into direct action rather than just protest. I mean, I was under 10 in the Iraq war protest, the Million March through London. I was a child walking through there, and that felt really powerful. And then to go home and see that nothing's happening.
Is your music a kind of protest as well?
It is a protest, yeah. I mean, they do a lot of political tracks, and people don't always want to listen to that, and it's not always very popular, but...
Hey,
I feel like I need to do it anyway, yeah.
Exactly.
Yeah. You got your call, your call. And actually, just a small funny thing. Like, you say in one of your songs that is called, Traveler, right? Your song, Traveler. You say it's the new age calling bohemians.
Yeah.
Do you feel you're a bohemian? Do you call yourself a bohemian?
I definitely feel I'm bohemian, yeah. There's definitely like a... Like you see the Moulin Rouge, the film. I don't know if you've seen that.
Yeah,
but it's like,
I love it a little.
Yeah, and then in the beginning, they're like, we are the bohemians. It's the age of bohemians. And it's all like artists, writers, dancers. It's like all art. I love all art, you know. It's like, yeah.
I imagine so.
Come Live With Me. What about this song?
Come Live With Me? Yeah, for me, that was like, there's so much glamorized in hip-hop. Like, money's glamorized, drugs are glamorized, like, women are objectified, and I felt like, rather than being like anti this or anti that, let's be pro what's positive. So I felt like I really needed to glamorize living on the road and make it seem cool, you know? Yeah, so
great.
Give people different aspirations.
This is Empower.
Cool,
this is Empower, Can't Live With Me.
Yes. Okay. Saying this ain't alternative living. This is actual living.
Come live with me in a truck, baby.
Straight out of East London.
Oh, so free.
My people, be free, yo. So, your furniture, say no to the man. Convert a truck, live in a van. Landlords and rent ain't a part of the plan. Tales of old, stories from Gran. Telling you guys to mobilize. A troop of vehicles rolls through towns. Parks and quarries makes the sounds. LDV convoy, that's in the convoy. Peace convoy, now a rebirth. Oh, travellers travel the earth. It's the new age, calling bohemians. And the next stage, self-governance. Fight with rage from a love of plants. Saying no, join me on the road proudly. We ain't lonely, extended family. Saying no, join me on the road proudly. We ain't lonely, extended family. Come live with me in a truck, baby. Go town to town, oh so free. And we can travel all the land. Ain't need money, don't need a plan. Come live with me in a truck, baby. Go town to town, oh so free. Yeah, come live with me in a truck, baby. Go town to town, oh so free. Yeah, no driving, we're traveling. Free men and women, old law battling. And my car drives, no insurance or tax. It's a control game, let's look at the fact. An MOT won't get me from A to B or even C. It's the Iveco engine that keeps me running. Mercedes Sprinter with the bed and burner. Best way to live, best way to raise a kid. No dishwasher, but I'm actually happy. No neighborhood watch, but people that back me. Fly like kestrels, start free festivals. We is driving, our society's growing. Brainwashed country, never even knowing. This the ancient life. The land, my wife, the tools, the scythe, my fire, my knife. Come live with me in a truck, baby. Go town to town, oh so free. Come live with me in a truck, baby. Go town to town, oh so free.
yourself free. And we can travel on the land. Don't need money, don't need a plan. Your council tax, heating bills, electric, water, microwave meals. It ain't all it's cracked up to be. And you're a fool if you think this luxury comes free. Rather you than me. It's nice is living, but the price is freedom. So for the while, a mobile. They travel with tribe, how we stay alive. And trust we thrive, not just survive. My home is my wheels, caravans glow, and painted sides doing the tour. Live by my means, drink from the steams, and in the river wash my clothes too. Who cares what you're supposed to do? Park up in your lay-by, park up in your drive. Now what I say is we're going for a ride. Park up in your lay-by, park up in your drive. Now what I say is we're going for a ride. Come live with me in the truck, baby. Go town to town, oh so free. And we can travel all the land. You don't need money, you don't need a plan. Yeah, come live with me in a truck, baby. Go town to town, oh so free. And we can travel all the land. You don't need money, you don't need a plan.
Vuoi entrare nell'università inglese? Marcon è una recruitment company e dà la possibilità di frequentare corsi di inglese. Ti aiuta a compilare l'application e tutta la documentazione fondamentale per il tuo accesso all'università inglese. Marcon fornisce assistenza e supporto completamente gratuito per la richiesta dei finanziamenti del governo UK e ancora 30% di sconto Oyster Card, esenzione fiscale dalla Council Tax e shopping discount per studenti del 15%.
Tigella, il gnocco fritto e tanto altro qui da Manitoba Tigella. Degusta i nostri prodotti tipici emiliani e non perdere l'happy hour dalle 4 alle 8 p.m. Ogni giorno con due cocktail a 10 pound. Ci trovi all'82 New Oxford Street, a due passi da Tottenham Court Road. Manitoba Tigella, la cucina italiana degli italiani a Londra.
Speciale Brexit. Approfondimenti, interviste con esperti e dibattiti. Ogni mercoledì alle 6 su London One Radio. Stay tuned.
The time has come. You're listening to London One Radio, the voice of Italians and Londoners. Ordinary people, ordinary music.
E siamo qui sempre con Empower. Niente, allora Empower ci stava parlando un attimino della sua musica,
la nostra
storia.
Traduttrice Irene.
Sono la traduttrice nazionale di Empower, internazionale, dai, facciamo così. E, no, niente, ci raccontava della sua musica, delle sue ispirazioni, di chi l'ha influenzato di più. Quindi lui ha preso, esatto, lui ha preso tantissimo, lui è stato influenzato tantissimo da Eminem. Però ha preso la parte più positiva di Eminem, perché alla fine Eminem manda anche messaggi
importanti,
violenti.
Sì
No, beh, ma anche violenti sometimes. Quindi niente, sometimes, you know, faccio un pochino bilingue. E no, praticamente lui ci ha spiegato che lui vuole portare un messaggio importante, educativo, alla società.
Molto spesso anche di politica, anche se spesso
impegnato.
Si dice che molti non vogliono ascoltare questi tipi di pezzi perché sono un po'
sono pezzi impegnativi,
piccanti.
Certo.
Però lui dice: a me che me ne frega, io
è
lo faccio.
Giusto, ma è la sua espressione,
bravissima.
Bravo.
But there is another song which is Help Out.
Let's talk about a little bit about Help Out, because what you say in Help Out and actually what you say in My Friends Commit, which is another song, well, you talk about like kind of tough stuff, you know. You want to talk a little bit about it?
Yeah, well, I'd like to separate the two a little bit, because I mean I do touch on suicide and Help Out, but Help Out's more of a general overview for me. And it's more about looking at the positive side of it, because a year and a half ago, not last Christmas, the Christmas before, on a Boxing Day, I was doing a chip pan in my caravan, and I and it caught a light, and I burnt my old caravan down and I lost everything.
Like, oh my god.
Yeah, everything I owned, you know, like all my clothes, phone, wallet, like computers, gosh. Laptops. Yeah, like, so it was crazy. And I mean, yeah, that was just like a real life changing
experience.
I would
have been dead basically after this kind of thing.
I don't know if I would have recovered.
Yeah. I just looked at it as a lesson in materialism, you know, like like the Buddha said.
Yeah, absolutely.
But for me, after that, is like the shout went out on the social media that I'd had this tragedy, and on Boxing Day as well, you could have made a film about it. So the shout went out, and people were driving down, and they were giving me like blankets. My friend gave me another caravan. I got given blankets, pots and pans.
Oh my God,
I even
wow.
got given a laptop and stuff like that.
That's
and I
just, shocking.
My faith in humanity just went right up there, you know. It's like I felt
imagine
real
so.
Support when I was in need. And then I felt like I wanted to pass that on. And it was and it really,
I think the first scene is very, it's a tragedy because basically
For
what
sure.
I'm going
I
to
mean,
do now.
Your life is all burned down, really.
Yeah, exactly.
But then what's your strength to overcome this kind of obstacle of your life anyway?
I think it's just really embedded the idea of tribal living to me and how we all need each other to survive. And helping out, like help out. Yeah, that's the whole base of the track is just help one another and we'll be melting like the summer.
As you said before, we live in a complexity now. We have all this kind of stuff, technology and as well as
consumerism.
But if you think about it, the human being, how he developed during the history, over the years, basically at the first scenes, it didn't have anything with him, if you think about it. So you were able, you demonstrated that with nothing, actually,
you can
do
survive.
Everything.
Yeah. Yeah, I still have myself with nothing. And
you're an example.
All I needed, yeah.
You still have your integrity.
Yeah.
That's
bang,
important.
Thank you very much.
very cool. Listen, do you like to sing a little bit?
Yeah. Okay, yeah. That's what I've helped out.
Yeah.
Go for it. All right, then.
A bit like, before listen to it. All right.
That nice one.
Cool.
People in the systems that guide us, glorifying wealth and technology beside us. However, we're still riders, forever backing each other. Friends fire, and we take cover. Shouting like a nutter, I'm a fighter and a lover. Yet alone we survive, together we thrive. I smoke on the side and hope that I'm high, so I can get through the day without wanting to die. Yeah, believe me, I try, each day I defy. Say to death, not today, people need me today. It's the same for you, quit with the boo-hoo. I said it before, in another complex metaphor. The power of giving comes from within. And if I got two, I'll give one to you. Share the love and grow the crew.
Whoa!
Boom.
That's nice! I'm gonna listen a little bit about help out. This
people in the systems that guide us, glorifying wealth and technology beside us. However, we're still riders, forever backing each other. Friends fire and we take cover. Shouting like a nutter, I'm a fighter and a lover. Alone we survive, together we thrive. I smoke on the side and I hope that I'm high, cause I can get through the day without wanting to die. Yeah, believe me, I try, and each day I defy. Say to death, not today, people need me today. And it's the same for you, quit with the boo-hoo. I said it before, in another complex metaphor. The power of giving comes from within. And if I got two, I'll give one to you. Share the love and grow the crew. Help out my brother, sister, your mother, friends, tribe, there ain't no other. Help out my brother, sister, your mother, friends, tribe, there ain't no other. Help out my brother, sister, your mother, friends, tribe, there ain't no other. Help out my brother, sister, your mother, friends, tribe, there ain't no other. Chatting about the power of giving. What are possessions compared with people that are living? Compassion, feeling, nothing wrong with healing. I never say never, but I say never too late to make a mental change from capitalism and greed to something rather strange. I'll rearrange the facts for ya. True gain ain't bank fodder. People of power, I speak in the shower. A brave new world about to blossom and flower. You're in need? Want a bed for the night? What I said, is it right? Come round my caravan. Through love we fight. When your next man's run out of backing, chuck him along, make him happy,
little things change the world, everlasting. You ain't meaningless, you are king.
Help out my brother, sister, your mother, friends, tribe, there ain't no other. Help out my brother, sister, your mother, friends, tribe, there ain't no other. Help out my brother, sister, your mother, friends, tribe, there ain't no other. Help out my brother, sister, your mother, friends, tribe, there ain't no other.
There ain't no other.
The time has come. You're listening to London One Radio, the voice of Italians and Londoners. Ordinary people, ordinary music.
Tuoi tour in italiano a Londra, ci pensa vivilondra.com. Visitare Londra non è mai stato così facile. Vivilondra.com. Che aspetti? Noi ti aspettiamo in aeroporto o in hotel per vivere Londra insieme. Vivilondra.com. Che altro?
Vuoi iniziare a lavorare oggi stesso? Allora hai bisogno di Job Today. Job Today ti aiuta a trovare il tuo prossimo lavoro nella vendita, ristoranti, uffici e molto altro ancora. 1000 posti di lavoro a Londra con avvio immediato a portata di mano. Nessun curriculum, ti basta creare un profilo e in 24 ore puoi avere un nuovo lavoro. Scarica l'app Job Today per trovare un lavoro oggi stesso.
Vuoi gustare il primo vero tiramisù italiano a Londra? Allora vai da Trevi Italian Tiramisù a South Kensington. Troverai il gusto e la tradizione della pasticceria dal 1937. Trevi Italian Tiramisù al 29 Booth Street. Trovi la specialità del tiramisù, ma anche cannoli, profiterol, torte, tutto fatto sul momento. Trevi Italian Tiramisù. Che aspetti? Vai anche tu!
Con noi la tua giornata ha un nuovo sapore. London One Radio. Assaggia il gusto italiano.
The best in new music.
The best sounds.
E dopo questo fantastico freestyle di Empower, siamo qui siamo qui io, Rosy e Empower.
Io dicevo prima fuori onda che lui potrebbe fare dei tantissimi talks nelle scuole, perché veramente questo ragazzo ha perso tutto da un momento all'altro.
Sì, esatto,
però...
perché dobbiamo raccontare ai nostri ascoltatori che non hanno capito, che magari non parlano...
Non tutti, però,
No, ragazzi, no, però dobbiamo riconoscere,
ragazzi,
che ci sono.
Irene è sfusa.
Irene, sì, lo so.
Non segue la scaletta. Io metto le cose nella scaletta. Irene, mi raccomando, segui la scaletta.
Tu fai la serie, io faccio la scema. Cioè, hai capito? Sai come good cop and bad cop?
Va bene.
Poliziotto cattivo e poliziotto buono. Tu sei il poliziotto intelligente, io sono il poliziotto stupido.
Ok, tu sei la stupida. Va bene.
Comunque, no, dicevamo che Empower ci stava raccontando che lui vive nella sua caravan e purtroppo una volta... questa caravan
ha perso tutto
perché è stata bruciata e quindi lui si è ritrovato senza niente, senza cell phone, senza laptop, senza niente, senza vestiti.
Tu che cosa avresti fatto? Tu ti saresti uccisa, secondo me.
No,
che cosa brutta.
Io non lo so.
Tragedia.
Io non lo so, francamente. Io non lo so. Ma stiamo scherzando.
Senza telefono. Tu senza il telefono, mamma
io,
mia.
No, vabbè, dai, senza il telefono ce la posso fare. Ma senza le sigarette no.
Aia. Ah, quelle forse sono di
quelle però se bruciano si fumano.
Adesso capiamo i fusi orari, diciamo, che ha Irene. Però dicevo, appunto, lui può, io l'ho invitato, ti prego, devi essere presente nelle scuole per dare consapevolezza che in realtà anche senza un telefono, anche quando nel momento in cui tu perdi tutto, in realtà ti devi riuscire a rialzarti e
ma
iniziare
poi,
tutto
guarda,
da capo.
Ma poi non è solo per quello, perché alla fine Empower parla anche di molto di più, parla, come abbiamo detto, di politica, cerca di interessare i giovani alla politica, dando la propria opinione, però comunque è un modo, critica la società e... non solo la critica, ma quando bisogna lodarla, la loda, come in Help Out che abbiamo appena sentito, e prima appunto Empower ci ha spiegato la storia dietro a Help Out, dove appunto, cioè, si è ritrovato in una situazione talmente difficile, talmente forte, e ha trovato così tante persone che erano pronte ad aiutarlo, e lui da lì ha creduto nell'umanità al 300%.
What's the major advice that you would like to now in this moment in London World Radio to say to our society
and our generation too,
to young people as well?
Oh yeah, that's quite well. Yeah, yeah.
Quite too
very
hard.
Big question. Yeah, yeah. Very big question. Yeah.
Well, you just say, ask big
millions,
questions.
Millions of too dollars and pounds.
Beautiful.
Oh, I was well too close to the mic then. I'd say to Londoners specifically, I'd just say that try and take that little bit of extra time. Try and slow down the tiniest bit. Not, I know that we're all in a rush and we've got to be places, but yeah, the beautiful moments in your life that affect your soul the most are the conversations with strangers, and yeah, when you help someone on the street, like this woman with a crutch on the train today, carried her bag on and off for her, like we're going on the same thing, and it's just like the little conversations, the interactions on a one-on-one level are where to start from. If you create the one-on-one interactions positively, then it's all up from there.
Exactly. Not on the screen, please.
Yeah, exactly. Just walking around on the
face
tube,
to
looking
face.
At your phone.
Yeah, yeah. Enjoy life.
It's not very healthy. Yeah, the phone addiction is an epidemic now. It's like
a drug.
Yeah, for sure.
Don't you think so?
Yeah, definitely. Everyone's always clicking, checking, you know. It's like, I know I don't have any more messages, so I just looked at it 2 seconds ago.
You get addicted to you. Yeah, basically, what's going on
it's
in the
a drug,
world,
but still, like, I'm still looking at my cell phone.
Like, at the moment now.
Yeah, exactly. Like, right now, now.
You heard of this artist Rory, an American guy, did an album Indigo Children.
Oh, really?
He did this music video where they're going through New York as like in Day of the Dead masks and just grabbing everyone's phones and smashing them in front of them with
my
cameras.
God.
I mean, it's a staged music video, but it's a lovely idea.
Yeah. Like, well, still, yeah, if you come
maybe,
at
not
me
for everyone,
and,
yeah,
and you smash my phone, I'm going to smash your face, you know?
But what about your future projects?
Well, at the moment, yeah, I've just got this, it's my first full album. Before that, I had a demo CD, it was 4 tracks. I've just got this 20-track album out, so I'm really promoting that. I'm going to be going around a lot of music festivals, performing,
oh, nice,
and playing it, like Eden in Scotland. I'm going over to Frequency in Portugal next.
Oh my gosh. In Italy? What about Portugal?
What about Italy?
Well, you invite me to a show and I'll come.
Perfect.
Yeah.
Very smart.
Consider it done.
Okay. So thank you very much, Kern. It was a pleasure for us having you and listen to your music and listen to your freestyle, listen to your experience. I think you are a good example for all of us, in particular for young people, that they need, I think, in this moment,
sure, yeah,
to realize that everything is not on the phone, but we can learn about life if we experience,
sure,
the life that we are living.
Yeah,
in
man.
This world. Yeah, man.
Yeah, we are body, we are soul. We are in this fantastic world with nature. Let's enjoy
it. Stop it.
No,
okay,
yeah.
Stop
it.
I went too far.
For sure, though.
Thank you very much, Kern.
Thank you very much.
Yeah, and now a little beautiful bit of music, and then we're gonna come back for a little bit of briefing with Irene.
Oh my God.